Pretty excited to meet Tom Boyd, ex-Celtic legend, and also manager of the under-17s at Celtic. Well, he was, but I was going to ask him a couple of questions if he doesn't mind. Tom, how's it going? Frank Costello is my name. Assistant manager of St. Peter's United. Just wondering what the story with the Celtic job is at the moment. Would it be all right if I throw my CV in?
I'll see if I can put a couple of words on there, but who did you say you've done?
St. Peter's United, and I managed you under 14, so say if you didn't want to take me on the backroom staff at Celtic, right?
Well, obviously I know Neil Lennon at Celtic, yeah. Do you think you could get a wee job in there?
One time, right, we were away on tour with them, and two of them were caught shoplifting, and instead of getting them a criminal record, I took the rap for them. I thought that was decent to me. What do you think that would...
It's very good of you. Yeah. Very, very honest of you. Yeah. I'm sure a lot of managers wouldn't have done that.
No, I don't think they would have. That's the kind of honesty I bring to it, The other thing was, if I did come to Celtic, right, if you did give me the job, right, I wouldn't get homesick. Remember the way you were a bit homesick when you went in Chelsea?
Yes, I can remember.
Someone told me that you'd be a bit homesick and you'd be like...
So you'd be a wee bit worried if...
And you'd be on the phone for 3 hours at night.
Would you be worried if that happened?
I remember when we were on that tour to Blackpool with the lads, we did get a bit lonely. Okay. So it wouldn't be like London the way it was.
That was a lot bigger.
Yeah.
It's only a wee tiny place, but compared to London, it's only a wee tiny place.
Okay, right. Yeah, no, that's much better.
You should be okay.
All right, thanks, Tom. Thanks very much.
Just fine.